Republic of Kenya, the other leaders who are with us here, the family of the late Rubia, the clergy, and also Wananchi. Let me first take this opportunity on my own behalf and on behalf of the great people of Murang'a to eulogize this hero who has departed today. Your Excellency, this hero, I came to know him when I was a very small boy. When I was in class 5, that is in 1990, that is when he started to agitate for multi-party democracy. And I used to listen to him over the BBC because KBC would not air about Rubia. And the day I was given the instructions to start to act for him, I said, God, thank you. You have given me the opportunity to greet a very good hero of Murang'a. And Your Excellency, I have been representing him in court. Let me say that my interaction with him in court has shown me something. You have done your work in terms of recognizing him, giving him various commendation. You can see he was an elder of the Golden Heart. He was also an elder of the Burning Spear. I have seen Murang'a University has also given him a commendation. I have also seen the County Assembly recognize him. But there is one institution that has failed Rubia. Allow me to say it, the judiciary of the Republic of Kenya. And the reason is, I filed this case way back in the year 2012, Your Excellency. I have been going to court faithfully. I have been, in fact, when you look at the program, you will see the last page. I'm with him immediately. We are from the court. And one thing I realized is that we need reforms in the judiciary. Look here, Your Excellency. You have fought against corruption in the county governments. You have fought against corruption with members of parliament. We have seen members of your own cabinet going to face corruption charges before courts of law. But every time you take action against a judge, he goes to court and he gets a court order, he is free. Is that fair? How can Rubia file a case way back in 2012 and now 8 years, that case is still pending in court? Is that fair? I may be talking about Rubia because he is here and was a famous person. What about the poor women, the poor children who are going to court and they are not getting justice? If at all they can do that to Rubia, failing to have his case to be heard on a matter of urgency, what about the so many millions of Kenyans? And by the way, let me tell you, I have heard one member of parliament proposing that maybe we can create a fund, we immediately give you powers to give out money. But according to law, it is only a judge who can do assessment of damages. It is only a judge who can say, okay, you suffer this kind of injuries, you are going to get this kind of money. So therefore, for me, the injustice has been visited by judiciary and Your Excellency. Please take action. Please, I will support your effort to clean up judiciary to ensure Kenyans get justice in court. And by the way, one of the judges has been so-called promoted to go to the Court of Appeal. I am happy you refuse to allow them to go to the Court of Appeal. That was very good of you. Don't sign, don't sign. I'm with you on that one. Don't dare sign. How can surely we allow a judge who has made this case to stall for almost 8 years to go to the Court of Appeal? That is very unfair. Wamwisho, he was my personal friend because we became very close with him as a result of this case. Hema odo anji rire tuike. Wabere. Thukuru eno ehaha, kanithe eno ehaha wa ICK ikaruguine. Niathiete akanjiriria thukuru na kanitha ucio. Thukuru ucio ndunarika, ni ana ukinyiri harayo kwenda, Your Excellency ri, ugietha kanyamu kanini turikie ga thukuru kau ri. Ngwiciria na ati uru. Please niko kuhea ngwinyihirie muno, tuteithiriria handu hau. Wakere Your Excellency, ni kwari na andu a guku area ino ya Kandara. Macokanirio ni Rubia, metagwo Kagaa. Na by the way, Rubia onete kuraihu muno. Wambere athiete agatwara andu a Murang'a kuria Nairobi Nyamakima makagia nduka muiguaga andu a Nairobi ri wira no wa matwarite ti muthuri uyu na nake ndimwire agicoka agiikia maitho agikua andu a Kandara metagwo andu a Kagaa akimatwara kundu gwitagwo Coast akimagurira mugunda wa ika hakuhi ngiri inya no kwa bahati mbaya mugunda ucio gitahu ni andu a Nakuru na magetunya adoitwa huko kadara. Please, nimetherwa kidigitawa compensation. Ona waitiki ya kire hiwo. Iyo na adwa kadara mage kire hori. Gwezi ya eda mahitia. Wamwisho, Your Excellency ni edrako nyitabaru. Niwirole yoritete. You have done a very good job. Uhoro ama. Netuonete fara iria nyigi uthodekete huko gwitu Murang'a. Ni makaa ni maheni. Nejoe, Your Excellency, hemufago wa kuenshiwa duwa Murang'a ni mona mai. Your Excellency, nejoe, kedo getago Big Four uhoro wegi ugimo wa mwere. Ni urafaga kuenshiwa all Kenyans ni marage na kedo getago affordable healthcare. Gogudhaitha, gutaduke iregu. Ogeoka kurekia, then wa formulation ni yaku ya maudumari wa daguika. Ensure duwa Murang'a ni maikio hau bere. Kanatea. Eto duwa re rani. Inyo duwa Murang'a, Kamaru aumete Murang'a, Demevio aumete Murang'a, Madiva wajido aumete Murang'a, Rofia aumete Murang'a. Hey, tutikire bele munu wa duwa Murang'a. Kogwa ne this generation of leaders from Murang'a, to ensure the legacy of those great leaders from Murang'a is not lost, so that Murang'a retains its glory. Thank you.